Hey YouTube, this is Comz. I'm in Kashyyyk, as you can see. I bypassed the space because it's a pain in the ass. Because I didn't really feel like playing a space battle, so I don't give a shit about this whole thing. I'm gonna go use this heavy trooper. Oh yeah, I forgot I only have 7 shots. Damn. I wanna be a Wookiee with the fur! That's not fair. I wanna be furry and lovable. Oh, I get mines though. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and plant a couple mines in the sand. And, yeah. And lock on, boom. Boom. Flip. Bitch got in the way. Oh shit. How long does it take to reload one of these? This is Star Wars. You should have a perfect reload mechanism built because this is a long, long time ago and they had the technology for all this. Frickin' Wookiees! You should know not to cross the line of fire. Yeah! Oh, never mind. This class blows. So I'm just gonna not use this. I'm gonna be a commander because we need somebody with a badass gun to hold the line here. And as you can see, I just got 2 kills with about 500 bullets, so. Holy crap, why does it take so long to charge up for me to shoot? And that guy is just terrible, terrible aim. Same with this gun. This is just saddening. Damn snails. The hell is that guy doing alive? Oh, I got sniped. No, wait, no, there's a spider in the field. I'm gonna go ahead and be a good old bitch with a shotgun. I don't think they'll mind if I hack in here. Okay, apparently I can't hack in, so I'm just gonna shoot it with a shotgun. I forgot I'll do nothing doing that, so I'm just gonna drop it. Thing is, never mind. I'm just gonna shoot you in the... It doesn't die? How come these droids are so strong? And how come they have such bad aim? And how come goddamn turret up there just killed me? Alright, boys. Looks like I'm about to get really lazy and just snipe. At least these guys don't have retarded health against snipers, because that would just be really gay. What's up with people and walking in the way of my freaking bullets? Holy crap, that's... Why are we falling back? We have this perfectly secured. Like, holy crap. God damn it, let's go for the no scope. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Fuck. What the f- There we go. Anyways, looks like I have to go and fall back behind the seawall. But I'm gonna do it in an IFTX. Winning! Oh, can I not fit? I'll make it. Shit! You don't know how much I want to fit. Yeah! Damn right. Freaking hose, get at me.
We must defend the oil refinery.
Oil refinery. Alright, time for me to do some more off-roading.
This whole place is going to blow.
Oh, I just hit a tree. And apparently trees do damage. I'll just run over this drone. Bitch. Holy crap. Of course, when I leave the front line, this all goes to shit. Like, holy. me in here. The hell? Why would you build one of these in this position where I can't shoot anybody? There we go. What the f- they breached it. Fuck. God. No. Wrong button. Okay, you know what? I'm done with sniping. This is just not right. I need to get in this thing! No, 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 all run in the way and take all the shots so that you don't destroy the oil refinery. Because this thing needs to live. No, 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 no. God damn it. No. Yes. At least clones know how to freaking build weaponry, though. Yeah, I got this. Oh, wait, no, I'm about to die. Okay, damn Wookiees! Oh my god. Oh, I need to get in this thing before I get shot. I'm a commando. I just ran him over and he stood there. If I would have missed, I would have just shot a rocket into the thing I'm trying to protect. Good, I got a hoe with me trying to repair.
Now that's how it's done.
Up off. Is that a snail? Oh god, it's Sammy the snail. This mission finish. The hell is this turret guy shooting at? This is bullshit. How much longer do I have to hold these bitches off? Finish, I win.
Way to hold them back, man.
Okay, good. I'm gonna be Yoda, bitch. Send them
packing. Proud I am to stand by Wookiees in their hour of need.
Time to be 1G, mother. Die, spider. Just got killed by an angry green bitch. Capture this command post. Bitch got nothing on Yoda. Get owned, you don't know what you're doing. You're just sitting there pressing DNA and then you're just like, damn, this Yoda guy kicking my ass. Almost. I Look at this Wookiee. Look at his face. Ah, determination. Oh, I'm supposed to capture that too? Damn, didn't know that. I gotta get up there. Bitch. Wait, I'm gonna go troll this clone. Now, bring him back.
Watch your flight.
I'm getting shot. Guy has no penis. Owned. Okay, time to capture another command post. Yoda's so sick, not gonna lie. Oh, what's this? Boom! Get owned. Got nothing on this green hoe. Apparently I can't ride in that, that kinda sucks. Bitch, try to shoot me out of the sky, did you? Never would have guessed I'm small as hell. What the f- That's such bullshit. I just got raped out of the sky. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. I can go win the game with this. Damn it, I spawned all the way in the back of the map. Time to get a ride in my this thing. What the hell is a snail doing up here? Oh. That snail just got butt hurt. Is that snipe? That pistol literally does nothing.
Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.
Damn right I just won. Victory! Alrighty! I'm a winner. Anyways, Yoda's a badass, and thanks YouTube for watching again for another episode of my Star Wars commentary gameplay, because I'm a baller and I bought Star Wars for $9 through Steam because I'm that freaking cool. Thanks for watching again. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to make more stuff, going 80 and 4, winning all the time.